Look for small pleasures that happen every day, and not for fortune or fame. Infinite treasures lie all along. Waiting for flame. How simple the joys at our fingertips. This plain air we share is champagne. Small pleasures upon this ball of clay, and not for lightning to take. And one day there's someone, just a friendly someone, husband or wife to you, be the love of all your life to you, and you'll find how great small pleasures can.